come in and register with the government so we know how to contact you so we can defend our country. So all those trusting German people went in there and they registered. They registered who had guns. As soon as they found out, all were done, and they had the list of people who registered their weapons, they went and confiscated them. So when Hitler started to kill the Jews, there was nobody